Half asleep. Gonna launch this game and then we'll capture it. There we
This next test involves discouragement redirection cubes. I just finished building them before you had your, well, episode. So now we'll both get to see how they work. There should be one in the corner.
Why can't we go through it? There we go. That's where we put it, right? Ow. Bitch. You want a box as well. Wait a minute. What? Oh, wait.
Well done. Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. That's what it says.
Nailed it. Person. Thank you.
We weren't even testing for that.
Lucky they picked that up.
Don't let that horrible person thing discourage you. It's just a data point. If it makes you feel any better, science has now validated your birth mother's decision to abandon you on a doorstep.
Oh, yeah. Many variables, apparently. Oh. There you are. Huh. Oh. Then what? And you? At the same time? Oh. Maybe not. Oh.
Congratulations. Not on the test. Most people emerge from suspension terribly undernourished. I want to congratulate you on beating the odds and somehow managing to pack on a few pounds.
Hello.
One moment. You are navigating these test chambers faster than I can build them. So feel free to slow down and do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility.
Thank you. Okay, look out for that. There'd be somewhere to shoot a portal. I don't know how to get the portal. Oh, this. Unless you just stand there with the portal. Portal through there to there first. You maybe. Yeah, we're gonna have to get out of the way. Hopefully. Hey! Laser. Oh, really? We're gonna do it from that platform. Stops wherever you make it stop. I reckon we can make that jump. To just see if we can. Yeah, but we can't go any further. Hey Pi, sorry we missed you last night. We must have missed you by like 10 minutes, I think. How you do? Okay, so like, is it doable from here though? Yes. Blue portal. We'll just make a new one of you, I don't care. Now the orange bottle can go there. Alright. Come back, please.
I'll give you credit. I guess you are listening to me. But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly. Waddle over to the elevator and we'll continue the testing.
Being way more bitchy this time. That sucks. I hate that. That's good. I'm also alright.
This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faithplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. They could not. Good luck.
What do we do? Does it just keep bouncing there? Can I go back? Oh, now it's over there. Oh, what just happened? Oh, is that if we hit each other? I wanted it like to fire a portal and it just go through it, but that doesn't work. This is confusing. Can you catapult yourself so far that you go through a portal? Not even close. You won't portal. Weird. Ah, at least you won. I'm trying to do a similar thing like with League of Legends. Like, I don't think I'll play this ranked season, but like level up for next ranked season. I might be leveled up in time for a few games, but nothing, you know. Just to get like a shiny badge or something. Can we grab it midair? Have we thought of that? Hell yeah, we can.
Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air. It's too expensive to pump this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life. I thought that was interesting.
That's not very nice. Yeah, I need to be minimum level 30 and have 10 characters unlocked. Which I'm
Let's
not
see what the
far
next
off.
test is. Oh, advanced aerial faceplates. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass by myself.
It's Sky! Thanks, Sky! Welcome! Oh, welcome. How you feeling? Hopefully better. I feel like we're gonna need a portal there. And there. Why not? Woo! Okay, what the hell? Where's the exit? And what do we need? We're gonna need that. And that. Hello, room. Oh, you would be like that, wouldn't you? So, what's here? Why do I have to zoom? Okay, love you. I hope that it's good news.
Oh, sorry. I'm still cleaning out the test chambers. So sometimes there's still trash in them, standing around, smelling and being useless. Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you.
Okay, so that was a bunch of trash. Now the box should fall, yeah? Yay. Now where's it gonna end up? In the water. Because of that. Wait a minute. Yeah, so it lands on that, and then if we put that orange one like there, that might work. Hey! Oh! Oh! It landed into water. Maybe we gotta go stand in front of it and actually take a hit. Okay, come on, box. Bloop. Oh, shit, we forgot. Oh. It already went in the water. Okay, let's try again. Caught it. Oh, but where are we supposed to take it? Fuck. I get it. Try this again. Why are you so butt cheeks? That's funny. Oh, watch it. Yeah, yeah.
Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you. And I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head. Which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
Why you be so mean to me? Oh yeah, we killed her.
Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact. Oh, did I accidentally fizzle that before you could complete the test? I'm sorry. Go ahead and grab another one.
There is no other one, GLaDOS. Oh, wait, yeah, there is.
Oh, no. I fizzled that one, too. Oh, well. We have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them.
The companion cube? Oh, I see. It goes up. Need that box. Now we're just gonna do it with the cube. And where's the door? Oh. To figure out how to get back up. Oh, we should be able to get back up there easily, so I mean, oh whoops. That was fun, but that's not what we're gonna do. What do you mean? We won! Aww! Bottom of the leaderboard, you were bottom. That's adorable. I love you guys. Okay. Hey! Are we allowed to jump on it? Oh. Oh. We got a portal. A portal up there. Of course.
Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area. This one is broken. Don't take anything with you.
How can't I take anything with me? Oh.
This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one. Oh no, the turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There. If you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
Must have hit something in there. Yeah. Oh. But what? First of all, bitch. There we go. Are there any other cameras? This. You can shoot a portal through that. Shoot a portal through that. But first of all, and that opens the door, but then one's got me a little perplexed. Oh. But then, oh, you go back through the portal. Go back through the portal. Nailed it. That one seemed way harder than it was. Take all the copper wire. Wait, is our stream not going well? Oh, it's still on green. But also, yeah. I thought that was like also a joke as to our bad Australian copper wire. I just need to postpone my update. There we go. It'll come back later. Out there.
Well, I'm back. The aerial faithplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you? There. Try it now.
What happened, right? I was just lying there. You thought I was done.
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight.
He's such a bitch.
Oh, great, by the way. Very healthy. Try it now. You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done.
I'll just lower the ceiling. Oh, she did lower the ceiling. Oh, we were supposed to go through that portal. He's in there, but fuck him. Oh, well. Oh, still gotta put something here. What's there? Oh, the laser. Oh yeah, how do you suppose we get that? Oh, okay, that one. That's only gonna stay open while those portals are there, though. Right? Maybe we can shoot for them from up there. Oh, we forgot to shoot the orange one somewhere. Okay. Okay, where did we want the orange one to get us up there? I'm still at the...
Look at you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp.
Eagle piloting a blimp? Yes. Look at all the trash. Hey, aren't we supposed to be able to be going higher? Why are we going lower? I thought we were escaping.
Enjoy this next test. I'm going to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
What are they? Oh, if we hit them. I don't know. More bouncy things, aren't they? Where can we launch? Can I get there? Maybe? Oh, whoops. Oh. Oh, there was no way to put all the... What? whole new box all the way down there? Oh, wait, what? Hi. Oh. I'm gonna regret this. Huh. Oh, too far. Okay, so if we just go this way. Oh, yeah. I don't know why we've got this now. I'm confused. What are we doing? Oh, now we need to get... all over there. Good times. The orange. Hey. We still have to get over there. Let's just see what happens, I guess, if we bounce around. Maybe we don't need the portal. Okay. Yeah.
Well, you passed the test. I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans, but with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
We'll never be free.
Bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it.
So I can walk on it? I'm so confused. Oh, I see. Okay, okay, bridges. That is cool. Oh. Oh. Nearly fell off. Hey, cool, we broke glass. Huh? Did I just go into the water repeatedly? Why do I need the box there? Aww, we saw Steven again. How are you, I have no idea how to get it out of there. Whoa! That's the roof. Ah! Well, hello there. Oh, is that the noise of us walking on the light? But if that one could nearly be broken. Oh. No! We knew that was gonna happen. We just wanted to throw that. Ooh! I'm fucking tired. Oh. Yes, so we pressed the button, and now. Can we unpress the button? No. Nope, it's pressed. It is pressed, alright. Why you know break the glass? What a waste of boxes. Ooh. I think we're gonna leave it there, fam. And figure this one out next time. Because we are... Yeah, at our hour. at our daily hour stream time. Oh, we should probably pause it. Yeah, not sure about this one. Hey, were we supposed to block that first? I don't know what we could have blocked it with. Yeah, I don't know. I think we'll definitely come back to this one with a fresh brain. And, yeah, because I have no fucking clue right now. Like, what do you want from me, boxes? That was cool that that cracked. Oh, we still forgot to pause it and all that. Hey! Oofed. Thank you for hanging out, everybody. Thanks, Sky, for raiding, and thank you for everyone for hanging out with from Sky's raid. And, let's see. I don't have anyone on that I know that well to raid right now. But, yeah. I got random channels. I just prefer to raid the peeps that we know, you know? You know, you know? I guess we will raid this guy. Oh. Big yawns! Thank you for hanging out. I hope you all have amazing dreams and good sleeps and wake up like super feeling refreshed, because that's something that we have not been getting a lot of lately. But I hope you guys all are. You're sleeping a lot. But yeah, sleep is good. So yeah, I hope you all have good sleeps and wake up tomorrow with heaps of energy and have an awesome day, and we will see you tomorrow again around the same time. Take care. Love you. Bye.